How's it going, guys? Second gear here for the third and final time this evening, and of course we're going to round the night off with a bit of Batman Arkham Knight on hard mode, no less. Because, well, we're dumb enough to love a challenge. So let's just jump straight on into it. So previously on, well, second gear plays Arkham Knight. Well, straight on the screen, Barbara kind of killed herself. Yeah. So, Scarecrow infected her with some of his fear toxin. She tripped out when seeing us, and she pretty much blew her brains out. So I was like, oh, crap. So, now we're going to be joining Poison Ivy and trying to actually find a complete and utter, like, not antidote, but what is the word I'm looking for? Immunity against Joker's toxin. But that is not what we're doing today. Today, guys, we're going to be taking down the A-list. And by A-list, I mean all, well not all, but we're going to be trying to tackle pretty much everyone but Scarecrow's missions. I know we've been neglecting these for quite some time, so I think why not just start things off with Armed and Dangerous? Why not? How far is it? And I don't know, I looked at our last episode and thought, wait, why have I called the episode Come Fly With Me? And that is because, guys, we got the final upgrade of the grappling, of the, what is it called? Grappling gun, whatever you want to call it, but yeah, it loves to throw us freaking miles. So like, if I actually stop making my controller make sounds like on the camera, look at that. Oh my god, creature of the night. Sorry guys, denied. I've been looking for that freaking man bat for ages. Here he is, beautiful stuff. Got him. Straight away I found the one I was looking for. Beautiful. So this is a scientist who wanted to try and help, I forget which disease it was, like, it wasn't Alzheimer's, I forget which, but it kind of turned into that. He killed his wife and I was like, oh, dang.
I administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again.
Great. So that wasn't even in the end of the mission, so I'm guessing, yep, 75%, one mission left, and I'm guessing we just got to stab him again with the antidote and that should be it. Right, back to Armored and Dangerous then, I guess. Right, so watch how far our grappling hook or grapple gun launches us. Look at that speed! The wing, our little cape is going absolutely nuts! Right, can we grapple up onto the GCPD? And boom! Look at that! And can you imagine that, bound with the super eject from the Batmobile? You would go freaking miles! No, I don't actually know where. Where even is this thing? I don't know. It was meant to be around here. I haven't got. Aha! Here we go. Right, so if we call the Batmobile, right there. And here she is, our beautiful, beautiful car. We're not interested in you, go away. Right. Now we just gotta track it and keep firing those damn immobilizers without getting hit, preferably. And I know those damn other jeeps are going to be right on our tail as soon as they can. Right, we've just got to keep close to them. And damn it, where is the tracking thing gone? I do not know, but doesn't matter. We're still going to take this guy down. Hell yeah. There's another one. Damn it. Oh, come on, he's only got like, what, four shots? Yeah, about four shots. That seems right. And hello to our new viewer, how are you doing? Unless you are Chop Almond, in which case I know how you're doing pretty damn well. He was going absolutely ham on our channel the other night, and like my phone could be sold to pretty much any sex store in the entire world, because that thing was a vibrator the other night. Seriously, every 5 seconds just he has shared or liked another video, he has commented, it's like Jesus Christ. He apologised, and I was like, no, you don't apologise, keep going, damn it. Helps us grow our channel a little more each day, and it's a beautiful thing. Right, I think next up is going to be the Riddler, because I do want to save
Riddler
Catwoman.
Won't give up, Alfred.
Ooh,
pride won't let him.
Hello, Power Wink.
Very confident.
So I guess we're just going to pull this out and get the trophy. I imagine so. It looks like that's what we've got to do. And keep this pulled out. Is it literally that easy? No.
First time
what else have we got here? Aha! Okay. So we've got to pull that out and shoot this. Right, let's just have a little look. Yeah, I think that's it. I think we just got to shoot it. Oh my god, it's Osborne. How you doing, buddy? Huh, hello, sexy. You're just a sucker for a British guy, aren't you? You damn slut bag. Ah, oh, I do miss you. Stop being a Destiny whore. Come play some new Call of Duty zombies with me. Oh, whoa. These guys have guns now? Right, you know what? I think I know how to deal with these guys. Oh, Batmobile, where are you? Wait, they're gone? I don't know. I don't see him anywhere. Right, let's get off this power winch. Oh, okay, we somehow switched back to Batman. My bad. There go the power winch. Ah, right, that's why. So now we can just walk straight out here, or, you know, not. Huh. I don't know. Damn Riddler. Why has he got to be the arse? Right, I think that's enough. Oh. Okay, so literally we just had to drop it down, kill them all, then we can just jump back up. Okay, sweet. I'm not going to complain.
We should get
right, come on, Batmobile. We got to go. We got lots of stuff to do this episode. Right, so where is the Riddler? Okay, he's not that far. Wait, what is... Oh, okay, it's a car. I was going to say, what is that flashing? Guys, I hope you are enjoying this series so far. I am loving how cold and heartless the joke is being inside our head. Even though he's actually dead, it's just... It's nice to see they haven't actually written him out completely. But they've kept him in a very sick and twisted way. And it's awesome. I love it. Okay. But I remember this. We didn't have time to do it previously. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Nope. Goodbye. Ain't nobody got time for that. Right, so if we just drop down... Oh my god. Okay, that's another Cobra tank. We're going to have to deal with him before we go any further, because that is going to be some serious trouble. And if you guys didn't know what they are massive, so massive tanks. Kind of looked like a giant bat. He saw the man bat. Okay, so this is the area where we needed to be. Oh, don't shoot me, please. Okay.
I'm here.
But unfortunately, I think we might need the Batmobile over here, in which case I now remember why we couldn't do it. Okay. So, we can carry on looking for those, but that's going to take us a fair while. You know what? Occupy Gotham. Why not?
I'm taking on the watchtower, overlooking Penitent's
Bridge. So we literally just got to hop up here and kick the crap out of everyone in sight. Sounds like my kind of thing. Right. Huh. How to approach this? Who's got guns and who has not? In fact, I don't think any of them has guns. I'm just waiting to use that fear takedown. Oh, I don't think we can. Nope, target's up above us. They know we're here. In that case, let's end this quickly. Gotta deal with the sword guys first, because, well, they have swords. What do you want me to say? They're sharp, they're pointy, they hurt. There's really not much more I can say, that is. Nope. Don't you start with that sword crap as well. And damn it, wait, what? We were meant to be able to counter that. I have no idea. I'm still getting used to the whole blade fighting system. I've had nearly 4 games of it now, and I still am not used to it. It's like the number one thing that kills us, other than a hail of gunfire. Nope. Oh, thank God we're near an edge and he couldn't actually finish off the animation. No. You know what? Have some ace chemicals. How about that? Right, one down. Is that why we just kicked the crap out of pretty much all of your guys? Hmm? Is that why? Right, now we just gotta destroy this, even though I have no idea what it is. Couldn't you just spray the explosive gel on top of it? Like, would it really make a difference? Oh, I guess it would. Holy crap, there's still 48 tents here. 5 cobras, 4 drones, 5 roadblocks, and 5 watchtowers. Good mother of God. Right, I don't think we should go to that island just yet, though, simply because we can't actually get the Batmobile over the bridge yet, because we're not far enough in the story. So I think we should leave it just for now. Right, occupy Gotham. We're pretty much going to spend this episode kicking the crap out of everyone we see. I can already see it.
The Royal Flush Gang's rooftop in Kingston has been taken over by the militia.
What's wrong with you? Get back up there before we get shot to pieces. No! What are you doing? There you go. Crazy ass bat. You know we've crossed the line. Oh, you know what? Can we use a... Oh. Can we not use a fear takedown?
Light is flashing blue. No boom. That's good.
Now it's flashing red. Right, we can use a fear takedown. I just don't know if we can actually use it yet, because we got fear in the top left, which generally means that we can. But I think they actually have to be in the same kind of vicinity. There we go. Right, there's one. What? No! That's not fair. Nope. There we go. Damn you, psychotic grappling gun. Oh, okay, we've got a grenade up here. Wow. He should have given up a life of crime in hopes of being a baseball pitcher. Because that is a good damn throw. And there's our Twitter blowing up again. Right, come on, let us fear. Fear takedown. No. Yes! Right, look at this. No! What?! Don't look at this. Don't look at this. My bad. My bad. My bad. My bad. Sky now. I own the sky now. No, you don't. And I'm still dying to know who he is. It's funny that he said, I own the sky, because the title of this stream is The City is Mine. Fine, you can have the sky all you want. City's still mine. So yeah, take some of that. Oh dear. I do need to return to Destiny. I need to go home. I haven't played it in so long. Like, I haven't even seen the House of Wolves on my account yet, put it that way. Like, I stopped probably about a month before House of Wolves got released. And not for any specific reason, you know, when you just overplay a game. What fresh hell is this? Right, okay, so we can only take down the green guys. Ooh, dang. Right, I can't remember exactly how we can take down these red ones, because they're like, if we hit them, I think, yep, shock. So I'm not entirely sure how we're meant to do this. I think just spamming batarangs. Shut up, Osborne. I know we died. We're on hard, damn it. You know I never choose anything easy. Right, come on. Unless we're running Crota with a, when 32 was the cap. And everyone had a Galahorn. That wasn't a challenge at all. That was like the easiest thing I've ever done in my life. Well, that involved gaming, I mean. Oh, come on. How are we meant to get rid of... Actually, would the Disruptor help, I wonder? I don't know. All we could do is try. So, can you quick fire this? No. Nope. Okay, there we go. Right. They look human, but they're robots. And we cannot, like, you know, turn off their electricity, whatever you want to call it, I don't know. Explosive gel wouldn't work. Remote batarang, nope. Drat. Remote hacking tool? Well, they are robots. I doubt it. Right, glide kick. Please don't tell me we're going to get shocked. Don't get shocked. Damn it! Seriously, how the hell are we meant to fight these guys? I just don't know. Because we got to beat them to actually unlock the Riddler trophy. Oh, okay, they're green. Okay, that's weird. Why did you guys all change colour? I'm not going to complain. I'm going to take advantage of the situation and kick the absolute tin cans out of you. Come on. And boom, straight through the head. Fatality. Right, can we just... No. Can we just pick it up like this? Oh, we're going to have to use the back claw, aren't we? That's it, the back claw. Me thinking of the name for like the last 20 minutes. Yep, back claw.
Trust me, don't mind. Hit the bags. They're spoken for.
Sweet, we got a pointless trophy that means absolutely nothing. How special are we? Right, and now can we call the Batmobile up here? I'm sure we could if we go down here. Ah, it's a mine. You know what, screw it. We're going to do the mine mission. Yeah, you should not have gotten out of your car, because now guess what? Taken down. Notice, they're all ballsy until we're looking at them, and they're like, oh, crap. Right, so this is pretty much a wave kind of a minigame. So until the bomb exposes its core, you've pretty much got to, yep, defend yourself. No. Right, and these guys have got an instant kill spot, which is the little thing just below there. Well, that globby bit, basically. The pit that lights up, damn it. Struggling for words. Osborne sat here trolling like a bitch. You're not doing too sad. Right, let's get that missile lock on up here, and bye-bye. Right, those rockets aren't going to be able to get us. Nope. Because you suck, and you can't get us, you're in a tunnel. No, you don't. We should actually... Hold on. Because we... There we go, drone hack. Okay, sweet. Awesome, now he works for us. Because these are actually, well, think of it like UAVs. They're unmanned tanks. So obviously their AI is susceptible to being hacked. And if you can hack it, that's, well, pretty much just a good thing. What else do you want me to say? I don't know. Right, let's hack another one. Yeah, might as well get this one. Right. No, missiles. Missiles are bad, they're not good for Batman's health. Right, one tank left. Ooh, okay. Well, that just destroyed our little buddy there. Wow, okay, I was not expecting that to even be able to reach us. Right, one tank left. Because you can use the Vulcan minigun to actually... Oh my god. To actually get rid of them. Get rid of the rockets, that is. This is so difficult to concentrate. Right, is he gone? No. There we go. No rockets for you. Come on, there we go. And one more rocket to deal with. And boom, we're good.
The bomb's payload is exploded.
Okay, so now we've just got to charge or overload or overcharge the core of the mine, and we should be good to go. Sweet. Yes.
Congratulations, awesome. Sir. Bomb destroyed.
Oh, congratulations, sir. Bomb destroyed. If I needed your praise, Jeeves, I would bloody well ask for it. Now be quiet. Sip your tea. Not a word, Osborne. Not a word. I know I'm British. I'm actually really fancying a cup of coffee, though. I love coffee.
Just got picked up via the scanner, so
it's probably one of my only few addictions, and by God, I don't care. It's only like a mild addiction. I can go a day without it. Okay, no, I can't. I have to have at least one cup a day. Seriously. Otherwise, I get really arsy. And in case you don't know what that means really pissed off and aggressive. So I must have my coffee. And if you drink my coffee without my permission, pretty much you die. I'm not even joking. My dad spilled it yesterday and I was like, I feel a disturbance in the force. Like, come on. We need that Humvee out of the way. There we go. I say it every time, but this does remind me of Burnout Takedown. Because that was such a fun game. That was so cool. Unrealistic as hell, but cool. Oh, see, that's what I mean. And the Batmobile just plows through it. It's like, screw you, bridge, get out of our way. Right, one more shot. Two more shots. No, we've got a lot more to do. I swear we've been hitting him a lot more than this. Except this thing takes corners like a fat kid eating cake or chasing cake. And I can say that because I'm not exactly the thinnest guy in the world, so ha-ha! Oh my god, how can that APC be so good with its handling? Obviously, I know it's AI, but it's annoying. Because you have to keep visual on them to actually to be able to fire the, what is it called? The immobilizer. Oh, come on, come on. Son of a... Don't you... There we go. Right. Only like three or four more shots left. Right, come on. We should be able to get another one in. Squeeze it. There we go. Right, two more shots. Two more. And boom. I was wrong. One more. Sweet. Excellent stuff. And we get another upgrade for us. Actually, let's have a look and see what we can upgrade. We could either try and max out the bat suit this episode or go for gadget tech. I don't know. Disruptor, sabotage, detective mode, scanner. That could be useful, but... Nah. Sabotage, medic? Ooh. That could be useful, but I'm probably rarely going to even use the disruptor, if I'm honest. Boa drone controller. What? Okay, fair enough. I don't really need that at all. I don't know. Let's have a look at the Batmobile weapons. Because we haven't upgraded anything on this. Vulcan, accuracy, energy absorption, efficiency. A 60mm Cobra cannon, or 60mm cannon Cobra lure. Reload speed, that could be quite useful, but no, they kind of suck. I am quite disappointed in the skill trees in this game. We can afford it. The super ejector level 2. Like, look at this. Watch the video. How high does that throw you? Oh my god, we're buying this. Good god, yes. Right, and we're in our Batmobile, so that's... Oh my god. Okay, that is pretty damn high. And what am I trying to say? Good god, I can't talk this evening, guys. Help me! Combined, that's the one. Combined with our Batclaw, this is a pretty tasty flying system. But I just need somewhere high to get to. Why whenever someone says hi, do I instantly think South Park and Towley? Do you want to get high? No, shut up. Aww. What's Scarecrow up to? You sure you want to get high? No! Crazy ass pot-smoking towel? Someone must have been on some form of hallucinogenic to think Towley. Like, seriously, that is... You're messed up if you thought of that. Don't know how, but somewhere down the line you are. Right. Come on, launch. And if you guys are wondering what I'm doing, I am thinking I'm going to look for the Man-Bat. Depends. Because this is going to get very boring for me very quickly if we can't find him soon. And we can't do the Riddler yet. Tanks patrol the city. It's creepy. Like, ah, dear. You know what, screw it. We're doing the main mission. Because we haven't got intel for any of these yet. So it kind of sucks. So let's just do City of Fear for now.
I'm heading to Wayne Tower parking garage. Let's see what Lucius has come up with to locate Ivy's plant. Yeah.
Mr. Fox hasn't failed. Oh my god. Yet, sir. We can fly for days now, guys. We can fly for days. Well, at least we don't have to go far. We just got to go down to the garage, as it were. Ooh, Riddler. Now, what does he want? Alright. Up and over. And I can already tell we're going to need the Batmobile. Come on, baby, where are you? That was a police car. Let's hope there was no one in there. Like, seriously, you just completely blew that thing to bits. Is this the bridge that leads us to the other one? Ah, crap. So, what? We've got 40 seconds to reach that.
Oh God. What's he doing? What's
Are you
doing?
Mad?
Keep driving.
Right. I guess we can do nothing but try. Oh, okay. No, never mind. It's a bridge. We're good. We could deal with a bridge. Just hit that afterburner a few times. Yeah, we've got this no problem. And... No. Oh, thank God. And I can go. Now, you know we're just going to mess up the grappling on this. Mine. Uh-oh. Yep, we best get out of here. Mm-yong. Wow, I'm loving this. They really did do well on the whole flight mechanic of this game. Because the other few games were a little sloppy. They were still good, but they were sloppy. Right.
Alfred, I'm heading to Wayne Tower.
Look at that. We are traveling at some damn speed.
Let's see what Lucius has come up with to locate Ivy's plant.
Mr. Fox hasn't failed you yet, sir.
No, he has not, because in the film he is played by... I was about to say Gordon Freeman. No, Morgan Freeman. Sorry, I've got Half-Life on the brain ever since, like, you know, Valve say every year, oh no, Half-Life 3 is coming out, or Half-Life 2 Episode 3 or 4. It's coming out, yeah, it's coming out this year. No, it's not, you're lying. You money-grubbing bastards. And they are. It's annoying. Everyone wants Half-Life. They know their fan base will go through the roof if they just release it. But no! They just refuse, because they're dicks. Oh crap, there's a lot of thugs here. Yeah, killing the Joker changed us, alright. It turned us halfway into him. Oh dear, I'm guessing the Arkham Knight is nearly infiltrating Wayne Enterprises. Does he know we are Bruce? I don't know. I knew it. Nope, get out. So I'm guessing they do know that we're Bruce. I don't know how, but we're gonna have to get rid of these guys pretty quick, so I don't like being in close spaces, especially fighting. And trapped in the corner with a crap ton of tanks everywhere. Oh my god, it's one of those level 2 tanks. Sorry, I call them level 2 tanks because, well, those are level 1s. Because they're diddy. Then those are the triple shot level 2s. And the big ass Cobra ones are level 3, of course. Right. Oh my god, those damn mortar tanks! Go away! Nope! Is that an instant kill? Right, stop whizzing around, you annoying little nuisance. There we go. Oh crap. Right, we're pretty much dead. Like, 2 hits and we're gone. Right, get rid of you. Right, no, this one's next. We gotta take this one out, otherwise we are gonna be in trouble. And by trouble, I mean dead. If we're not nearly already. Right, finally. No, there's another one. Yep. Oh, that was so close.
No.
Damn it! Are you kidding me? You suck. So they must know that we're Bruce if they've invaded the, Wayne Tower. Oh, look at him all high and mighty. I didn't want it to end like this, but... Yeah. Why has he got to use a voice changer? But then again, why does Christian Bale have to talk like he's had a stroke? And if you guys haven't already seen, there's a, well, not already seen. He's rather popular pretty much everywhere. He started off as like a British guy who did vines, and he like plays games and stuff like that. And it's Daz Games or Daz Vines, so you should definitely look him up. He is so damn funny. Favorite ones for me are probably the spider ones, and if you're watching, you'll know what I mean. Right, those mortar ones are gonna die first. Or, you know, I can completely watch the shot and, you know, he can still be alive. Wow, that dodge though. No.
That's a hit.
Crap! Oh, why did it have to be in the garage? We've got to fight them. There we go. Right, one down. So there's 16 tanks. I didn't even look at that, to be honest. Right. Oh my god, that was close. Where are they coming from? Where are they coming from? Really? Another launcher tank? Wow, my accuracy is so bad this evening. No. How we didn't get hit then is beyond me. No. Oh, I think that's the only word I know at this point in time because it is so tense. Really, a level 2 rocket barrage, and you choose one tank. so you can't just swing around and choose multiple. Well, don't you just suck? Nope. Denied. You're all denied. This is why you never trust an AI to kill Batman. It can't be done. Granted, they did kind of just do it, so I don't quite know what to do.
No!
I'm not failing this again, even though we've only failed it once. Really? There's another one? Oh my god. This is so freaking stressful. Right, those triple shots, how we go. One more shot.
No!
There we go. Right, go for you. Jet boost back. Oh! Oh my god! A few hits, one hit, two hits actually. Well, that's another instant kill. No, it's not. I lied. We have killed more than seven tanks. Last time I looked, it was seven.
Nope.
Oh, good God. Right, one tank left and it's a triple shot. We got this. Right, just take it nice and slow. Stay away from him so we have a wider area that we can avoid. Oh, thank God. My life, that was stressful.
That appears to be the last of them, Mr. Wayne. Your upgrade's ready for collection.
Ah, thank you, Jeeves. Well, actually, no, you're not Jeeves. You're lovely. You're Lucius.
Ground-penetrating sonar, Mr. Wayne.
Ground-penetrating sonar. Sounds fancy.
Can generate an image of what you've scanned below. And yes, it's sensitive enough to detect long-dead plant roots, assuming they're there to be found.
Delivers ultrasonic scan through buildings or below ground subsurface topographical imaging. Sounds pretty sweet. Fair enough.
Lucius, we can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the gardening.
Oh, you got the last of
Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, Sam.
Right, you know, there's only 10 tanks left, so I think we might as well rip them a new one. Oh, that drift kill, though. Not really drifting, it's more strafing. Either way, the tank died, so I'm happy.
Your time's gonna come.
That is a very cool sonar, though.
Crying and trapped.
So you've literally just got to follow it all the way to the middle of it, which seems to be incredibly close to Wayne Tower, funnily enough.
I can feel her, Batman. Get closer.
I don't think we can, unless we go above ground. Yeah, I think that's what we got to do. Right. There's a tank.
Turn
oh, good God. Okay, that's a new tank. And now it's a dead tank. Really? If your tanks can't beat us, what makes you so sure that your puny guns can? Ooh, there's another one. Right. So we're going to just go up here and turn left and we should have reached our destination. Right. And just about here. Nearly, just a tiny bit more. Just gotta wiggle ourselves around just a little bit. Ah, we're not gonna waste the missile barrage. And there should be one more tank.
I can make her grow, Batman, but you need to wake her up.
Poison Ivy's very weird with her plants, isn't she? Damn it! Well, you're not gonna get another shot in. That's for dang sure.
Right, the redeployment of drones on Miyagani Island is destroyed. Tell your men it's safe.
Good work, Batman.
Right, it should be like right here.
Break her free, Batman.
How?
It's not enough. Scan deeper.
I need to sustain the sonar pulse so that it cracks the earth and frees Ivy's plant.
Oh, okay. So we have to charge it. Oh, right. Good mother of God, what is that? Like, seriously. Oh. I'm guessing we're gonna have to protect her. I think that's what I see coming.
Ivy!
They're attacking my plant! Protect her!
Keep sure, why not? Down.
Yes, sir. Establish a perimeter. No one on this roof!
I can make her bark harder than steel, but I need time!
I'll protect her.
Oh, crap. There's a thug. There's a thug! Right, guys, remember any guy in the white suit, take him down immediately, because he electrifies all of the other enemies. And just makes it a general pain in the ass for you. So.
Keep them away.
See? Oh, wow. I forgot. They're weak as hell. And remember, the guys only actually hold their charge for a very short amount of time, so that's pretty damn snazzy. Hey! Hey! No! No! No, no. Okay, we've got to get rid of a few more grunts before we can take down the big guy. Before he takes us down, that is. And I just get confused with the buttons somehow and press up until a triangle.
Just a little longer.
Come on. So she can really make the bark of a plant harder than steel? Good God. Okay, Poison Ivy's pretty badass. Don't piss her off. I swear we had a lot more health than that, but okay. What? Whatever. Whatever's clever.
I've sat the funeral already.
There he is.
Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing.
Ah, dear. So far, though, I'm thinking it's a pretty good episode. We freed the mama plant of Gotham. I don't quite know if that's going to be a good thing or a bad thing, but at the moment it seems good, so yay. Oh dear, they're attacking the plant. Protect her. Yeah.
She will die unless you stop them.
What do you think I'm going? What I'm about to do? I'd much rather get the medic. Nope, we can't glide kick anyone now. Oh wow. Right, that's three down already. That was a great start. No electrifying bricks. Yeah, he can keep hitting us all he wants. Nope, get away. Nope. I'm just not quick enough for the broom. Oh, there we go. I was actually meant to get the grunt, but fair enough, I got both. Right, come on. Right, the electrifying medic guy is gone, so that's all good. Right, can we pick up this light and just, you know, no. No! I will not die again.
Just a little longer.
Oh, beautiful. That was lovely. Cracked his face straight through the damn light. Yeah, I don't think he's going to be getting up anytime soon. Alright, come on, let's just clean this mess up now. Ouch. Sometimes you got to think. He's better off killing them. Wow. Yep, she wasn't kidding. Right, is it a happy plant
she's
now?
Fully mature. She should be strong enough to neutralize Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you found the cloudburst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
As you always
upload
do, James, you're getting old.
Computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated.
Oh, yes, of course. I'm guessing he's going to sit down, have a crumpet, a scone, maybe a cup of tea. Ooh, sweet. We have intel on the perfect crime.
You might want to
These are always
the
fun to do.
District, sir. Officers have reported hearing the same Ooh, opera music
okay.
associated
Big
with
ass plant.
Other crime scenes
Ooh,
you
actually,
investigate.
Before I forget... I did actually want a picture of this for a thumbnail for this episode. It seemed quite cool, so, you know, why not?
What's Riddler want, Catwoman?
Right,
for
let's
anyone?
Wait till that frickin' local surveillance goes away. Come on, there we go. Yeah, about there seems right. Big ass plan. And come on, fly between the stems. There we go, lovely. Yeah. It's fine. We're fine. We can make it in one flight, I think.
Oh,
actually,
yeah.
I reckon we might.
Best friends working together. That'll last.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Evasive maneuvers. and get more speed, get more speed. I do want to actually try and make it there in one flight. It'll be pretty cool if we do. Pretty damn snazzy. I did not know that it was going to pull up multiple plans. Then again, she did kind of say so, so... Ooh, there's an APC. Just quickly. I just want to... Yeah. Perfect. Right, there's a heli up there. That's pretty damn suspicious, but I think I'm going to leave that for now and just deal with this open case real quick, because it really doesn't take long, frankly. We identify the bodies by looking at their muscles, skeletal, and the complete exterior of their body to try and, you know, pinpoint who exactly they are. It's pretty cool, though, how they've done it. Right, where are they?
Hey, we gotta get those barriers up or what? Relax. What's your problem? Oh, I don't know.
There's no one here.
Batman's shown me nothing so far. He's got a lot of fancy tech. That's about it. That's great, really. Any chance we could mock him from behind the barriers?
Is anyone else seeing the guy? Because I sure as hell am not. The waypoint's right here. Oh, wait. Wait. What was that?
What's he doing in there? Testing on people? For what? You think there's risk of contagion?
I know I just saw something pop up. What was it? I don't know. Let's just move slowly. Hold R2. Wait, is he under here? No. I just don't know.
Smart.
Seriously, where the hell is this guy? He's meant to just be strung up somewhere. All of the others have been crucified. So where in the hell is this guy? Right, let's have a look at the mission. Find and stop the killer displaying bodies throughout Gotham. See, look, they've pretty much been crucified.
You might want to search the Bristol district, sir. Officers have reported hearing the same opera music associated with other crime scenes you've investigated.
I reckon he might be up here. I don't know, it just seems quite right for him to be up here, if that makes sense.
They're not like normal plants. Our ammo doesn't have any effect. You have to nuke these things to bring them down.
What is that? Is that just a Riddler trophy in the middle of nowhere? Fair enough. Right, got it. So, we just need to search the area to try and find this guy who's meant to be strung up somewhere.
You see Batman's tank? Man, that thing's like a decade ahead of the stuff Black Ops are using.
Yeah, and don't you forget it. Oh, there he is, I found him. I think so, at least. He looks like he's yawning. Yeah, there we go. Gotcha.
Alfred, I found a fourth victim.
Highly regrettable, Master Bruce. All we can do is hope this body yields some clues as to the killer's identity.
Deep tissue scanner. Right, let's have a little look-see. Skin level. Oh, that looks like stitching. Organ transplant.
I've seen that pattern of scar tissue before.
Bite mark. It's a bite mark.
Analyzing its radius points to a species of Selachomorpha. This particular variety of shark is only found in the waters off the coast of North Gotham.
Weird. Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh, what in the hell is that? Glass eye?
The victim is fitted with an ocular prosthesis.
Yes,
this
called it!
This type of medical-grade acrylic was used only once during a trial 5 years ago.
Right, oop, and what's this? A splint in his arm, I'm guessing?
Titanium
rod.
Trauma to the upper arm. At some point, titanium
screws have been implanted. Hell yeah.
A fractured humerus. Alfred, the victim's name is Lisa Mendez.
She had quite a troubled upbringing, sir. Orphaned age 9, foster homes, drug abuse. She developed a talent for surfing, hence the shark attack. Tragically, it's also how she lost her boyfriend. She was working for a Christian charity in Tucson, Arizona, when she went missing.
Have you found anything linking the victims?
I can find no personal or professional links between the victims, but they each went missing near state parks or playing fields.
Try and find anything connecting those places.
Of course, sir. I'll look into it.
Of course, sir. Thank you. Yes. Oh, you can't help but make fun of Alfred. He's lovable, bless him, but you can't help it. Right, let's, you know, let's do a Two-Face. I'm feeling a Two-Face.
The Bank of Gotham Drescher branch. Two-Face's crew are trying their luck, sir.
Yeah, we're definitely making this in one shot. Look at it. We're already freaking here.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this
crap.
Area.
The Batmobile can't get here. Okay, so that Cobra tank, as long as it doesn't see us, we're okay. Just get in here and we're all good. It's all good. Wonderful. I forget all the Two-Faces guys use guns. Fast-firing guns as well. That is not good.
All right, boys, go, go, go! We're gonna be risking after Harvey takes his cut. Well, both his cuts.
My attacks will be covered by the noise of the alarm. No need to be subtle.
Okay. Don't need to tell me twice.
I ain't ever hitting a bank with people in it again.
Right, let's swing over here. Try and get ourselves a fair multi-takedown if we can. Yep, there we go. Wait, I'm gonna set up this target. And up we go. Right, can we knock him out? Okay, seven left. Not too sad, not too sad at all. Right. There's two guys down there. Oh, okay, they're spread out pretty damn far. Wait, what? Right, fly kick.
Don't let him stop us! You come near me, Batman, and I'll kill you.
Okay, they have taken a lot of money so far. Oh no, no they haven't. Never mind. Right, just want a silent takedown. Come on, there we go. Because before we actually managed to do this by hiding in literally one grate and then just doing this over and over again. Damn it, no. Okay, if Batman could actually get his fat ass out of the grate, that could be helpful.
No.
Okay, we're in trouble. We are in trouble. Those shotguns ruin us, basically. Kind of killed us before we even finished the damn sentence. God damn. And I'm so happy, guys, because we have finally finished a daily quota for the first time in a week. Oh, those puppies. They're just so high maintenance, it's ridiculous. The latest ground-penetrating sonar. So how did that sonar actually free the plant? Because it's a sonar, it's not a... Actually, no, then again, a sonar is a weapon. It's a high-frequency thing for mapping pretty much anything. Ah, it's kind of what the Americans used to basically kill all of those whales. Testing a new sonar weapon killed an absolute crap ton of them. Unfortunately. Right, can we get a fair multi-takedown? Please, yes, we can. And unfortunately there's not another one we can actually get, so let's just run round and have a little look around. See who we can find. Well, he's in no rush.
No.
Wait, can we? Yes we can, yes we can, yes we can. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go, beautiful. Can we get a double here? Yeah. How could you not notice that? Oh my god, right. So half of them are already gone. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Okay, men. Every time
oh wait, no, because I just remembered. When you actually take down all 10 of them, that is not the end. Because, well, then they just lock you in and pretty much gun you down. Or try to gun you down, at least. But look at this. How can you be so stupid? Right, enter the grate, enter the grate.
Yep.
Oh my god, that was close. Nope, no man down. And we're gonna have another one. I feel like a trapdoor spider. Right, out we come. And... Nope, nope, nope. He's not underneath us. There we go. Right, one more. Wait, how did he... I don't know. And you're nice and safe around the corner, so let's just get rid of you. Or not.
Stay away, Bat.
Right, there we go. And that's the last one. So now they're going to lock the doors and pretty much try and kill us. How have we not already got a another fear multitude down? I don't know.
Alarm. I need to be quiet.
Uh-oh. Run! Wow. Okay, we are in trouble. There's six guys left. I think seven guys. You know what? He's all on his own over here, so I'm thinking we could take him down.
A bullet's too quick. I'm beating him.
And now I'm not thinking that simply because, well, now there's two of them.
Positive mental attitude, my friend.
Right, one of come the principles on. Of success. Get under us. No one else turn around. Inverted takedown. Why could we invert takedown all of the others? But not him. That just kind of sucks.
What?
Right, there we go.
I can't bring the car in here.
Nope, no. This is really freaking dangerous. Right, go up here. I don't like being in that predator mode for too long. So it ends up messing your eyes up. It just looks weird because of all the pulsation on it. Right, let's hop into this vent. No? Okay. Inverted takedown. Mine. He's just watching like, what the hell? Right. Is he still gonna... Oh, what? They can still destroy the gargoyle heads. Okay, well, it's understandable. It's a pretty useful thing. Because if you could just stay up here forever, then there's no need to even put a difficulty on the game. It'll just be too easy. Right, so we can't use a fear takedown yet, which is a shame. A damn shame. Did they just literally knock him out?
Not again.
Right, let's get him.
Speak for yourself.
If we can.
No, roll that way, Batman, damn you. Cover me, someone. I'm
checking out wounded. Oh.
Where is he?
Okay, too close, too close.
I'm with you.
Right, this guy's all on his own, so he is the logical takedown choice. Goodbye, sir. How they didn't hear that over there is beyond me. Right, only three guys left, guys. That sounded really weird. Right, and back under here. How have we not got our fear multi takedown yet? I do not know. I honestly don't.
I don't believe this.
He's tearing us to pieces.
Yes, I am. Don't you damn forget it.
Still trying to figure that out.
Yeah, well, hurry.
We can't help.
What's this button over here? Oh, no, it's not. Right, can we get out? And going up.
Poor schmuck.
Right, come on. Who's first? Right, no, that's not going to work. I wonder if we just drop down. Can we possibly...
How the hell are we supposed to fight him if we don't
Wait, it won't let us do anything. Okay, you're just going to slow down and do nothing.
No!
Oh my god! Batman, you are a fuck-up. Seriously. Who messes up that bad? He sent me... That was literally like a deer caught in the headlights then. Just did not know what to do. Look at our health. Like, seriously, we have nothing. And there's still two guys left.
We should check up on the...
Crap. Right, let's get our... remote hack. And let's see what we can do here.
I think something's moving down there!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Did not know that. Right, come on. There's got to be a grate round here somewhere we can just pop through. Yep, there's one right here. Beautiful. Right, where's the last guy? Nope. Come on, where is he? Okay, he's up there. So if we just grapple ourselves up. Oh, thank God, we did it, guys. We did it. Excellent stuff.
I knew you wouldn't let this fly. Remember when I had the principal? Remember when I told Gordon we should arrest you? Said we shouldn't work with vigilantes. You promised me we'd crush crime in Gotham within the year. Was I ever part of the plan? Or was I just a distraction?
A pretty boy lawyer the mob can focus all that hate on. Well, you tore them apart.
Pretty much, yeah. Yeah, we used you as a patsy, so...
Get out of my way, or I deal with you myself.
Ooh, that sounds like fun to
Cash,
me.
The Drescher Bank's secure. Send a car for Dent's men.
On it.
Sweet, and we got 2 more upgrade points. Wonderful stuff. Now, how do we get out of here? Oh, God. That was incredibly stressful. That was a very difficult one, and we nearly died. Twice. Actually, no, we did die once, didn't we? I think we did. Right, no more predator vision, because my eyes are literally about to go black. Uh-oh. Yeah, let's get the hell away from here. And right, guys, I think I'm going to end the final episode off. Wow. Hold on. The final episode of the day off here. Just because we've hit, you know, a nice little checkpoint in the game today. Seriously. Sorry, guys, to just stop myself there. Rewind this episode just when we went around that corner. I'm telling you, that was the Joker. I'm not even kidding. Rewind it, freeze frame it, pause it. I swear to God, that was a Joker. Okay, that is creepy. I don't like hallucinating. It's messing with my mind. It's a beautiful mechanism in this game, but it's crazy. Right, guys, as I was saying, I'm going to end the final episode of the evening off here. Just a nice little checkpoint for us. I hope you have enjoyed it, and if you have, remember to follow me on Twitch for more... Oh, sorry, ran out of breath there. I've really run out of breath. Remember to follow me on Twitch for more daily Minecraft, Witcher, and Batman episodes. Until we finish any of the games, they will not be replaced just yet, but I have already got a few games lined up to replace their time slot. So that's all good. But yeah, guys, also, if you do like my kind of content, please remember to follow me on Twitter to stay up to date with whenever I'm going live or a new episode is up on my YouTube channel or anything like that. And by the way, guys, my YouTube channel is Second Gear Gamer. If you're watching on the episodes on the channel, all of my social network information is down in the description box below. And if you're watching on stream, it is just by this video, identified by 2 lovely pictures. One, obviously, Big Blue Bird, Twitter, and one is a YouTube thumbs up, so you can hit both of them. Follow, subscribe, like, comment. Feedback is absolutely appreciated massively and is very, very much needed. But anyway, guys, this is about it for me for this evening. Once again, hope you have enjoyed all of our episodes of the day. And until next time, fresh new start tomorrow. I shall see you all later.
What is that? Some kind of-